what's happening around the boroughs, a once famous Manhattan political hub receives a special blessing. Members from the Lenape Center blessed the new Tammany Hall Friday. The building on the northeast corner of Union Square Park recently underwent a more than $50 million renovation. The building was the last headquarters for the political powerhouse, the Tammany Society. It was named for Chief Tammanend, a leader of the Lenape people. The renovations include a glass dome inspired by the form of a rising turtle shell, a reference to the Lenape creation story. It also adds 30,000 square feet to the interior. The design was unanimously approved by the city's Landmarks Preservation Commission.